What are you doing? Please tell us what you're doing. So if you can tell us what you're doing, then we will feel better about it. How can we support you? Those of us who are in America want to support you. But please let us know what we can do. And if you cannot tell us what we can do, if we don't know what you're doing, then we're praying. We're all here praying that these girls will be brought home safely.
This thing is being done two-pronged. The government on the military aspects and security aspects, the intelligence is working on it to try and get where these people are, how to get at them. At the same time, government has set up a committee to try and dialogue. So it's both dialogue and the intelligence side, that's, you know, a two-pronged affair. The committee that was set up recently, it's including people from that part of the country, NGOs, union leaders.
Theirs is
to dialogue, with these people. What is it to dialogue with them to try and get the girls back?
These girls could be sold as sex.
The government is concerned about all this.
They are our daughters.
We are all concerned.
The concern
you're expressing is the same thing which we are expressing.
And so then, what can we do to help you? We are here in America. What do you need from us to be able to help the Nigerian government there?
At government to government level, the Nigerian government and the American government are in touch. They are in contact.
The American government says that you have not asked for help. That's what Jay Carney, the White House press and the secretary, said yesterday, that the Nigerian government has not received their call for help.
The Nigerian government, together with the American government, are in touch over this matter.
Okay, so what can we tell the people? What can we tell the parents of these girls that are missing?
The parents of these girls are in Nigeria.
Yes.
We also know government is doing a lot to bring them back.
That's not what Monica Ward, there are some things
government cannot come out and say what they are doing. Don't mind, you are dealing with a group that is more or less faceless.
It's 2009. It's 2014. The Nigerian government has received $20 million from the United States to fight terror. Why is it that there's nothing being done? What happened to the $20 million to fight terrorism? Why is it that Boko Haram has more ammunition than the Nigerian military that were in Borno State? Why is it that the people ran out of ammunition and they ran into the bush when they were supposed to be protecting these girls? Why is it that nobody can tell us right now, 3 weeks later, what has been done? The first time President Jonathan came out to speak was on Sunday. And then you were having his wife as ordering the arrest of people who are protesting and asking questions. What can we do? Because this is not fair. We don't know whether these girls have been raped. We know that there are three of them have been killed. So what else can we do? And today, at least another 8 have been kidnapped in Abuja. You know, it's enough. I understand that you empathize,
understand,
because I'm sure
you
have children.
Yes, we do.
I'm not a mother,
We understand your concern. And the Nigerian government is grateful with your reaction. They are grateful with your reaction, and we do appreciate your concern. But
so
I assure you, government is doing a lot. Government is doing a lot.
What actionable thing can we do to help so that we don't feel that,
ma'am, you are here in Washington, D.C.
I agree.
What is happening, it's in Chibok.
But it doesn't mean that we can't use
government. Yes, please just continue to pray for these people. Let's hope and pray that they'll be able to reason, that the kidnappers will be able to reason and know that these are just not the problem.
You know that these people are not people we can reason with. You know that they're not people we can reason with. You know that they've killed over 4,000 people in Nigeria to date. How can we keep saying that we're going to reason with these people? They came out yesterday and said that they have our daughters, that they're going to kill them, they're going to sell them, that women are slaves. How can we reason with somebody like that? You know we can't reason with these people.
What we can do now is to, you pass our message. even though they are in questions. We have been very careful to listen to you. We will process all this all your concerns to the government. Okay. That is all we can do. We assure you we will do that.
In that case, when can we expect a response from the government? Now that you have heard, should we come back on Thursday? Should we come back on Friday that the government will have an official response for us so that we can know tangibly what you're doing?
You cannot give a timeline to an event like this. This is a very delicate matter.
Could be taken any day now, sir. That the sense of urgency is what we're talking about. There's a lack of sense of urgency in this situation, and these girls need to be brought home now. Every minute that goes by, they could possibly be raped. I'm only asking you to imagine if this were your daughters. If this was your daughter, would you be willing to just say the government is standing there and they set up a committee?
What's your message? Sorry, you may not get to know what the government is doing. The government will not have to share with the public what it is doing. You can be sure government is concerned about this matter, and they are doing everything. You cannot share that out in with the public, but government is doing something about this.
We can't know what's happening to these guys right now because we are not there. We are not there. We can't know what's happening to these guys right now. Just look at any other person that.
Excuse me, sir. One question.
This one.
Okay. I'm gonna make one.
The same message.
Okay. Yes,
All right, sir. We remember when the mother
message?
Of a minister.
You already have one. You already have one.
Yeah. I have.
Yeah. And our information is on there.
Excuse me, sir.
Our information is on there.
Okay.
Remember when
thank you very much.